how did I get involved with this? I accepted a lunch date with Marlo and Teresa Crusoe is what happened. And they gave me the information and they told me to go home and think about it. And I did. And then when I met the kids, it confirmed my yes.
I chose this dance, the Jive, because I thought it would suit Katie well. And because it's a fun dance, I think it'll be a good crowd pleaser and it's a great song and everybody knows it and everybody can relate to it.
Dancing with Stefan, I thought would be scary and it is not. I feel very safe. I.e., hey, I'm gonna flip you backwards, huh? And he goes, trust me, and we did it. The hardest thing about dancing, the quickness of it, and he's put a lot of elements into this, and I want to make sure I do it correctly.
Yeah, we probably have more fun than we do work, but yeah. That's okay. That's part of it, so we're supposed to have fun.
That's what they told me. They promised me I'd have fun. It means a lot to me to be dancing for the kids at San Miguel, mostly because of their spirit and their humor and their excitement and they were dedicated to everything they were doing that day. I want to be a part of that for them, to help them.
We got
you. What? Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna win. Yeah, that's.
That was
we're
our.
Gonna do, we're gonna do our. Yeah, we got.
The day we met, we said that.
Yeah, we said we're gonna win this. Yeah.
Dancing the Jive to You're the One That I Want from the Broadway movie musical Grease is Katie McGuire and Stefan Easton.